Scheduling a meeting on the Zoom website is a quick and easy process. After logging in, select My Meetings and then Schedule a Meeting. From here, you can select the topic for the meeting. If you'd like to use this meeting repeatedly, select Recurring Meeting. Otherwise, select the date, time, and duration for your meeting. You'll have various options, such as turning on the host video by default, turning on participant video by default, and audio options. You can also enable a password for the meeting, allow others to connect before you as the host start the meeting, mute others upon entry, or use your personal meeting ID. After selecting Schedule, you'll be able to invite others by Google Calendar, Outlook Calendar, or Yahoo Calendar. You can also copy the invitation, which will allow you to copy and paste the invitation to others manually.